This is where country lives.
Thanks to the bulls to buck me off. Woo!
94.1 Classic Country.
I saw her from a distance as she walked up to the wall. In her hand she held some flowers as her tears began to fall. And she took out pen and paper as to trace her memories. She looked up to heaven, and the words she said were these. She said, "Lord, my boy was special, and he meant so much to me." Just one more time to see. And he died for God and country in a place so far away. I remember just a little boy playing war since he was three. Lord, this time I know he's not coming home to me.
Lord, my boy was special, and he meant so much to me. And though I'd love to see him, but I know it just can't be. So I thank you for my memories and the moments to recall. But Lord, could you tell him he's more
Statler Brothers and More Than a Name on a Wall on this Memorial Day, the 25th of May, 2020. This was a big song from Loretta Lynn. You'll maybe connect with this one. Dear Uncle Sam.
Dear Uncle Sam, I know you're a busy man, and tonight I write to you. Sam, I just got your telegram, and I
I can't believe that this is me, shaken like I am. For it said, I'm sorry to inform you.
This is Where Country Lives,
the hometown station.
I've been listening for like as long as I can remember.
It's local.
I love you guys. Everything
I love. Part of my hometown.
You're always there for me.
94.1 Classic Country.
Well, you wonder why I always dress in black. Why you never see bright colors on my back. And why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down, living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but is there because he's a victim of the time. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why, you'd think he's talking straight to you and me. Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick and lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. And I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. I wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we all were on their side. Things that never will be right, I know. And things need changing everywhere you go. But till we start to make a move to make a few things right, you'll never see me wear a suit of white. Oh, I'd love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. Carry off a little darkness on my back till things are brighter. I'm the man in black.
This is Where Country Lives,
the hometown station.
I've been listening for like as long as I can remember.
It's local.
I love you guys.
Everything I love.
Part of my hometown.
You're always there for me.
94.1 Classic Country.
Tell everyone I was born by God's dear grace in an extraordinary place where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. It's a big old land with countless dreams, and happiness ain't out of reach. Hard work pays off the way it should. Yeah, I've seen enough to know that we've got it good. Where the stars and the stripes and the eagle fly. There's a lady that stands in a harbor for what we believe.
road. If you've got pride and you're proud, you do. Hey, we could use some more like me and you. Where the stars and stripes and the eagle flies.